Greybeard back with you. Well, I just got over here just in time after dropping my daughter off to school. Had an eastbound manifest roll through. And then about halfway through, we had another one going westbound, another manifest. So back to back. So that was pretty sweet. We'll see what else we can catch today. Man, it's a good day. we just had two eastbounds back to back. First one was a loco going towards Lawrence, Kansas to do some delivery, and it was on track one. Then, not even 5 minutes apart, we had track two with another manifest with Kansas City Southern in the mid. So that made for a nice catch. So I don't know, maybe we'll get more eastbounds coming through before we get another westbound. What do you think? I hope you all enjoy this video I posted. And also, stick around for part two. This video is so long, you have to come back for the second parter. You will not believe what I caught. It ended up being a special train that came through, and it was a higher priority too. So that made for a nice train and a great catch of the day. So I got a lot of cool graffiti on this one, and also the second video is going to be a great one, so you don't want to miss out on that. Also, remember, if you haven't subscribed, please do so, because every view helps my channel, and without you, I couldn't do it without all your help. I appreciate everything, really do, because I really enjoy getting out, making videos. I'm going to have some unboxing videos coming out soon, so I hope you all enjoy that. And they're talking about wanting to do a surgery on my back again, so, because I have nerve damage in my foot, and they're talking about changing the battery that's in my back for my nerve damage that's in my back. So they're going to change out the battery, put a new one, and run another lead, so I have won't be in pain so much anymore. So that's coming up shortly. So I might be out of the picture for a bit, but I'm trying to get enough video for everyone to see. So I hope you enjoy this. And also, let me pan around and let you see Katie. She's doing really good, growing so fast, and man, I love her. Alrighty, there's Katie. She's spoiled, but she's a good girl. Katie, what are you doing, baby? What are you doing? Say hey, everyone. So, I just want to say thanks for watching. And remember, God bless. Y'all have a wonderful day. Thank you.